spoon for two and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you. I was just a